because of the lot of land we acquired, I thought it would manage. By next year, we are going to Ebola. Amen. He saw a chance to come out, right? The security must maintain the walk away so that when people receive their healing, I told you that everything that is going to happen in this crusade is already done spiritual. Everything that is happening now is like slow motion. That is why on first day we saw a little girl that cannot speak. Speaking, right? Yesterday we heard a man walking. Today is another person's turn. The Bible says that God cannot be unjust to abandon our good works. And the people have fasted for 100 days, few days, not 100 days. God can never say no to our prayers. Please, wherever you are, make sure that it's walking away. I heard that some ladies delivered yesterday here, so that ambulance can have a space to take them to the hospital, Seraphic Hospital. The security must do everything possible to make sure that even on the streets, the street is already blocked. So we have to do something, committee, are you hearing me? To make sure that it's a little walk away. At least where they can take somebody out. And if those of us, God is touching, at least they can have a place to come out. Because every healing needs to be covered with the blood of Jesus. I come back to this. When I see your love, when I see people coming all over the world, there is no country that is not represented here. Not even Nigerians, foreigners. UK, look at that white man over there from UK. He said, look at this one, all over. One of the big